another round of time-saving tips for iOS device owners. Good morning.
Good morning, Deborah.
Being offline. Yes, oh, that is so great. Imagine you're on a plane and you're just sitting there for hours and you could be reading all the articles that you ever wanted to have. So what you should do is use Safari. Tap Safari and go to an article. Once the article loads, what you should do is go to the share icon, which is the most important icon to know. It's a box with an arrow pointing up. When you do that, you just tap add to reading list. And when you do that, you keep adding one article after another so you can read it later offline. But in order to access it, you have to tap another icon, which is the bookmark app.
Yeah.
All right.
If you like some of these tips right here, Liz has a whole book, and the book is 100 plus iPhone and iPad tricks you can do right now. It's available from Amazon and Barnes & Noble, as well as at a discounted price on her website. For a link to her site, plus other tech tips and tricks from Liz, go to greatdayhouston.com.